Exactly.
Oh crap, it's evolving. Ah, lovely. I do wonder if I can actually finish some of the social links before before New Year. Oh shit, there's something going on here. So let's see. Who I'm gonna hang out with? I guess I wanna hang out with Puka. But before that. Alright, what the fuck do you want?
Good day. Are you accepting a request?
I see we have some new quests.
Do you see anything achievable?
Huh. Where the hell do we even get that? Where am I supposed to go get this thing? Is it something here? This guy? Yes, I'm gonna be Santa. Yay. Well then, Elizabeth, you're in luck. I just got the stuff. Oh god, my throat. What the? Hold on. Alright, and I'm back. My apologies. I just had some noise. Yo. About the request.
Here are my requests. Wonderful.
Yep. I got the stuff. Oh, perfect.
Marvelous. Is that true?
Yay. There you go. It is done. Still have a lot of quests, but I'll do it in New Game Plus, I guess. Now, other than that, let's see. Looks like I'm going to try and do the other ones. Oh well. Alright then. Look, I'm gonna help you out with your food. But yeah, I'm not very confident if I'm, to be honest, that I'm gonna be able to get every single social link. I'm definitely gonna have to try and get my hand on a social link in the New Game Plus. Maybe then I'll try even to fight the Reaper.
Remember how I told you I wanted to improve my cooking?
Yes.
I've been trying a lot since then, but I can never seem to get the taste right. I still don't have a feel for how much salt to add. How do you do it?
Just a dash or two? You don't have to put it that much.
A dash?
Oh dear, she doesn't know.
Oh, so speed is important?
That's not yet.
Sense,
oh, crap, so that's... I don't remember the other one, but it is... No, wait, I do remember. Yeah, that's the biggest problem she has. She doesn't fully understand certain words when it comes with cooking. Oh god.
I've just been pouring it in slowly. I'll try and remember that. To tell you the truth, I was actually hoping I could make something you'd really like. But I don't think I'll be able to do that for a while.
You know, I get we're having a moment here, but I cannot stop staring at those two guys just laying the floor behind you.
I know you're just trying to help me, and all I'm doing is being negative.
Now I kind of want to make like a fun heart of Puka trying to give us the food, but those two are being our victims, you know, victims of Puka's food. Maybe I'll do it eventually. My god. Yes, practice makes perfect. Just keep working on it.
That's true. I've only just started. I can't let this keep me down.
Yeah, you can do it. And hopefully there won't be any more victims.
I actually have quite a lot of trouble staying optimistic about things. In my
head, I noticed.
I always imagine something going horribly wrong. That's why sometimes I feel like giving up when I'm cooking. But you know, when I'm around you or the rest of the team, I never think like that. You've all given me so much confidence in myself. So, I'm really thankful to be a member of C's. That's why I want to show you all my gratitude.
Oh, that's nice. There you go. Rank up. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I want to be able to get every single social link.
Maybe I should watch one of those cooking shows on TV.
Maybe.
Actually, it might be a little too advanced for me. The library might have some books for beginners, though.
That's a good option.
I can't really read while cooking. I wouldn't want to get the pages dirty.
That's... Yeah, I'll help you.
For books, that means we'd need to go to the bookstore.
I think you're just overthinking.
I don't really like going to bookstores.
You don't?
Oh my gosh, when did it get so late? I have to go. The hairdryer burned out, so I was planning on fixing it. But I was hoping to get it done before Yukari-chan and the others got back. Sorry, do you mind if we up the pace on the way back?
Oh, I don't mind. Oh, there you go. Hey.
Sorry.
Well, at least you tried. What to do? Oh, Kurumaru. What you want? Alright then, I'll do it. Come here, little guy. One of these days, I'll find out how the hell you do it. Wait, what? That's... Well, that's different. Well, thank you. Oh, so that's the story. Yeah, sorry about that. Alright then, who I'm gonna hang out with? Gonna hang out with Fuka? I guess I'm gonna hang out with Fuka again? I mean, I don't mind, but there's other people I'm gonna hang out to. What's up? Okay. Something to use as a secret ingredient in my cooking. Secret ingredient? But I couldn't really decide, and I wasn't sure how to use whatever I buy. So how about start with the basics first? Yes, no need to go overboard.
Yes, you're right. I haven't even gotten the basics down yet.
Exactly.
I'm getting way too ahead of myself. First thing I need to do is find something that I can actually make. Still having a lot of trouble getting things right, but I can't give up yet. Not after all your support.
Yes, that's right.
It's not like I have any other redeeming qualities.
The hell you're talking about?
No, that's not true at all.
Have you seen yourself?
Everyone in our group works hard, and beyond that, I think you all have something that you're good at. Not me. I mean, I guess I'm sort of good with machines, but that's it. It's honestly not worth mentioning. Really, I just happen to like them. It's
you seem to be
exactly
putting ourselves down
about.
Way too much.
When I was little, I remember my dad's hobby was to work on complicated sound equipment. He'd fix things like broken amplifiers or headphones that only played sound on one side. I've always loved
watching
him work on those things. That's probably why I was drawn to working with machines in the first place. But I don't think that would be very useful to repay everyone's kindness. Plus, if we do ever have any technical needs, like when we're fighting, then we've always got the Kirijo group's support. Not to mention that I'm kind of embarrassed about it all. I mean, it's not a very feminine hobby.
So what?
Why? Huh, I don't know. Maybe because it was originally my dad's hobby?
Is that the reason?
I sure seem to talk about my problems a lot, huh? I wonder why it's so easy talking to you.
Because I'm the main character.
From being so negative all the time. Actually, I might owe a lot to you in that sense.
Oh no. Now I'm getting worried. Ray.
Oh, it's getting late. Sorry, I didn't mean to talk so much. Let's go home.
Fuka and I went to the dorm together. Finally, I arrived. Oh, everyone's feeling so awkward. Honestly, you guys. Damn it, there's nothing to do. Okay, going back to my room. I'm sleeping. Bye bye. Hooray. So, what to do? Who am I gonna hang out with? I guess I'm gonna hang out with this guy. What's up? That was nice. Madab. Yes, what would you say? So there you go. Alright, now what to do? Sorry, Karamar, but you were already brushed you enough. You don't need any more. So sorry, sweetie. I'm going to my bed again. Oh dear.
Morning.
Morning. Yeah, it's understandable.
Yeah. That's why.
Ah, shit. I almost forgot about that.
Then. Correct.
Yay. All right, who to do? I'm gonna hang out with. I guess I'm gonna hang out with her. I mean, it's way too late for me to start a new social link. I suppose it's better than nothing. Wait up, I'm back. Oh, this is so awkward. Oh shit, the plants! Yes, we're gonna need to take care of our babies. Also, surprise, I should also check out the patrol room. See if there's anything else new. Yeah. Now, here we go, to the command room. Is there anything you know? Oh! Yes, let's see it. What is it? Oh! It's Ken! Oh, It's practicing.
This room really is too small to practice in.
You really? Small?
But come to think of it, I guess I don't have to practice in secret anymore. Although, I don't live on the first floor here, so I might be disturbing the people downstairs. I chose a long weapon so I could match the reach of an adult. But then I learned that long weapons are actually better suited for tall people.
Yarny, huh? Oh, shit. Dude.
Oh, I hit my shin again. Jeez, I hope I get taller soon.
Well, yeah. You should drink lots of milk. Go? Oh, there you go.
Maybe I should be drinking more milk.
Don't need to overdo it.
It hurts my stomach sometimes, though.
Huh. It hurts his stomach. Is it can allergic or something? Okay, there are no new videos. But that was funny. Poor guy. Alright, off to bed. What's up? Oh, wait, this is awkward. There's nobody else to hang out with. Alright then, hey! I know it's a bit late, but... Yes, might as well hang out. Yes.
I need to know the etiquette of this place. Are there any customs I should follow?
Oh, slurp the noodles.
Oh, right. Slurping is considered polite. I've heard about that. Hope I can do this correctly.
Now, no need to.
Let us begin.
Do overthinking.
Bon appétit.
Bon appétit.
Flavor. I thought it strange at first, but it carries with it a subtle complexity. Yes, this is quite delicious. Excuse me, Monsieur Chef de Cuisine?
Chef de Cuisine? Talking to me?
I think she has.
Your ramen is absolutely wonderful. It's been a while since I last gave my compliments to the chef. What do you use for the bouillon?
Bouillon? What the hell is that? You're asking about the recipe? Sorry, miss, can't tell you. That's how we put bread on the table.
So it's a secret recipe. I completely understand. You don't have to tell me. You mentioned this dish puts bread on the table? I suppose that means it comes in sandwich form as well.
That's not what he means.
I see. What a fascinating delicacy.
My god.
That ain't exactly. Well, whatever.
Oh my god, lady.
The recipe of something this delectable could likely be patented and sold for quite a profit. Oh, sorry. My imagination got the best of me. I've been wanting to try ramen for a long time. Do you find that unusual?
Not at all. I mean, if you want to try something, you never got to just do it. Might as well I never had the try opportunity it. To eat this kind of food growing up. The style of restaurant is new to me, too. So I have to admit, it's something I've always wanted to try.
I'm glad we came here today. You've already taught me so much about ramen etiquette.
You know what they say. It's the first time for everything.
I would love to return here in the future.
Yay. I know it's a bit late, but there you go. Yeah, whatever. Empress. Yeah, makes sense.
Oh, I didn't notice the time. We should be going.
There you go. Oh dear. Yeah, it's a bit too late for the... What the hell was that? Oh, is it because nobody... because nobody was talking with me. Oh, that felt awkward. Oh well. What's up?
No.
Oh, damn it, not this guy again. For fuck's sake, hurry up. Come on. I still have a lot of social links to do. And I wonder what's gonna do. What am I gonna do? Let's see. Can hang out with her. There you go. Definitely go with her. Let's see. How are you, sweetie? Honey.
I have to run away now. Remember not to tell Mom and Dad, okay? Bye-bye!
And she's going. Hello.
Hey, you! Have you seen a little girl? She's in elementary school.
You just take a second and calm down.
Calm down? What if something happens to her?
Oh, please. This is what happens when you force a child to study nonstop.
Why are you always like this?
Oh, dear.
Everything has to be my fault.
Oh, that's because it is your fault. This never would have happened if you'd been...
My God, it's you.
Look, we don't have time for this. I think I know who you are. You're the one, right? Maiko's told me about you. She said she played with a high school kid instead of practicing piano.
What? This is the first I'm hearing of this. What the hell did you do to my daughter?
Good God.
Shut up! Stop jumping to stupid conclusions.
Oh my God. This
I'm
woman.
This. We're Maiko's parents.
Yeah, I figured.
We haven't seen her since this morning. When we checked her room, we found a note that said, I'm running away.
She's never done anything like this before.
Right. She might be around here somewhere.
Maiko? Why?
Listen, if you have any idea where she is, I'm begging you to tell us.
Yeah, she likes that one, remember?
Oh, that place.
There you go. Right,
let's try looking.
There he is.
Mom! Dad! And you too? Well, I... I...
Maiko, are you okay? You're not hurt anywhere?
I'm okay.
Oh, thank goodness. Why would you do such a thing? I was worried sick. Do you think that's funny, giving me a heart attack like that?
Hey, that's enough.
You made me worry too. I was so scared. You said you were getting a divorce and I didn't know what to do. I don't want you to get divorced.
All right, come on, you dudes. Time to talk like parents and talk to her.
Sorry, Maiko. Why don't we go home and talk about it? It's awful we pulled you into this. I'm not sure what else to say.
Hey, I told you to keep it a secret.
I know, sweetie, but...
Thank you.
Honestly. Oh dear.